The next was what we call rupa, but it's six counts. We go to the main piece of this evening, which is ragam kamavardhani, also known as panthavarali. It's very close to Puryadhanashri. It's a sampurna raga, a very, very beautiful evening raga. We'll do the alap of this raga and then go to the tanam, which we call as the equivalent is the jodanjala, the tanam. The tanam is very specific to the veena. And we will do a composition in seven, which in Hindustani is called rupak. And we will do like a sawal jawab, and they will have a percussion solo. A very, very beautiful evening raga called Kamavardhini, also known as Panthavarali. If we can have some silence in the wings, it'll be greatly helpful.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.